Hi, my name's Martie from Let's Build WordPress, and today I'm going to show you how to add www. Into the URL of your WordPress website or blog. So the first thing you need to do is make sure you're logged in, and then you want to go to the dashboard by hovering over your website name at the top and clicking dashboard. Then on the left hand side, you just want to click where it says settings, and then here where it says WordPress address URL, you just want to click after the two forward slashes and type in www. And then the same in this line where it says site address URL, just after the two forward slashes, type www. Then if you scroll down to the bottom and click save changes, it's going to get you to log in again. And then you will see that in your URL you now have the www. Now this won't make a difference, people will still be able to get to your website with or without it, but it's just for the people that prefer it. So that's how you add it to your URL on WordPress. Thank you for watching.